We are on the edge to have monsoon season, and during monsoons our skin calls for special attention and care. This is Dishi. I am here today to share my personal skincare routine. Let's dive right into the video. So the very first step of our skincare routine is to use a very gentle face cleanser or a face wash so that we get rid of all the dirt and bacteria piling upon our skin. So I like to use this face wash by Khadi that contains orange, cucumber and lemongrass. Is great for sensitive skin and is very affordable at the same time. Now I'm taking some of the cleanser in my hand. Now always remember to take some drops of water along with the cleanser in your hands. So now rub it circularly on your face so the water can help to remove the dirt from the clogged pores. So I'm starting with my T-zone and then spreading it over. So make sure that you pat your skin very gently after using a cleanser and you do not rub it. So the next step after cleansing your face is scrubbing your face. If your skin type is dry, you can do it once in a week. So I'm not going to literally do it, but I'm going to suggest two of the products for scrubbing. So one is this product by Body Shop, and this contains vitamin C. So it's a glow buster for your skin. So one is this, and the other one here is by Patanjali in their face scrub range. This one is a more affordable one. Now moving on to the next process, we have masking. Now again, masking is something that we should do once in a week, but definitely after the cleansing and scrubbing. So I have here the Body Shop Himalayan Charcoal face mask. So it looks something like this from the inside, and I'm gonna use it with my finger. So again, mixing a little bit of water with it and applying it on my face from the T-zone. So this mask contains tea tree oil, shea butter, eucalyptus oil, citric acid, and a lot of these things which are really great for your skin. So apply it like this and then remove it with lots of water. So now that we have removed the face mask and it feels really refreshing. I don't know why this tingling is happening underneath my skin, but it really feels soft and fresh. Now serum are very important part of your skincare routine as they add a lot of luster and glow to your face and skin. You know, it acts as essential oils to your skin. So make sure that you apply something on your face. Since the weather is of rain and humidity, you need to have something which is lightweight. So I'm having this serum here with me called Bio Oil. Now this serum is for a sensitive skin and the one which has a lot of scars on it like mine. But you can also apply tea tree oil along with some other base oil with it, because tea tree oil alone can cause a little bit irritation on your skin, but when mixed with some base oil, it acts really good as a serum for you. Dab it first all over and then rub into your skin so that it spreads evenly. Not forgetting your lips, it is really important to take care of your lips. So here I am using a lip scrub. I've taken it here on my finger and I'll gently scrub it all over my lips. You can use cotton and apply some water and remove the scrub. So coming on to the last step of the skincare routine, we have moisturizers, and moisturizers are a very important part of your skincare routine. I cannot emphasize enough on it. So here I'm using this Neutrogena oil-free moisturizer. So now your face is completely hydrated and good to go for makeup or any other products that you want to add on.